Na heshima pepo. Ine. Therefore kupakuli white man.
You want to get married to a white man?
Exactly.
That is very simple. You know, when you are dealing with God, all things are possible.
You know, it is always my dream. Kupa kumzungu. Nomba. Chakwewe. Okay, ndamona fe vino. Gana mona fe mzungu. Ndamfa vino.
Okay.
So often I should have been more about you.
So, you know, everything is possible with God. So, tomorrow I can assure you, you are going to see a white man.
Amen, I have seen
it. I'm going to prepare a package for you from heaven. A package that will sustain your life. That will move you from lower level to higher level. Say, I receive it, Papa.
I receive it, Papa.
So I can see you driving in your own car. I can see you running.
Yes, that's true.
God loves you.
And,
so much.
Yes, and I know that. And I know that. Very much proud in my road. The one who is in heaven.
Another thing is,
yes, sir.
We are all made in the image of God.
Yes, and I have that truth. I know that because God says that we are all created in the image of God. God says that let's create our person in our own image. Yeah.
So, and God loves you so much.
And I know that. And I know that very much proud in my road. The one who is in heaven. Yeah, I know that. Even the dead ones will be resurrected. Yeah, and thank for that, you know. Yeah.
Oh, sister, how are you? You are good? Yeah, so this is Brother Amos.
Hi. Yeah, hi.
So, yeah. I've brought you a full package from heaven.
What?
A package from heaven.